scores out for one of the city's head teachers as an investigation begins into attendance figures. It is alleged James Fox of Portslade Aldridge Community Academy plays pupils who are absent as guest pupils, so they would not appear on record. Fox has since taken leave from his position while governors assess the situation.
The school haven't actually confirmed publicly what they're investigating. The important thing is that we allow the school the space and the governors the space to actually conclude any inquiries and do so with really good diligence and rigour. I'm convinced that they're going to do this because they've seen the school through some really good challenging times, some tough challenging times in the past. So I'm pretty sure they're going to see it through this time. I don't know the specifics of the allegations, but I do have confidence that the school and the governing board will see it through.
Recently, the school has been up and coming, with some former pupils who didn't want to appear on camera saying the establishment has improved under the reign of James Fox. So should parents be worried about the investigation?
We know that Zena, who is the chair of governors, has stepped in and she's got additional leadership skills into the school to see it through this particular turbulent period. You're right to say that the pupils and the local community really acknowledge how far Packer's come in recent years and months. And I'm pretty sure that that is going to continue happening. So parents have nothing to worry about yet. Let's see what happens when this investigation is concluded.
In a statement, the school told Latest TV, "As the investigation is ongoing, we cannot prejudice the outcome by saying more about it at this stage. We want to conclude the investigation as soon as possible. And while we are not able to give exact timings as to the likely conclusion date at this stage, we will do so as soon as this is possible." The investigation into James Fox could last until mid-October, as governors try to piece together what actually happened and decide whether this headteacher will ever be attending this school again. This is James Dunham for Latest TV News.